Hey, Clyde! What if I told you about pissing on the seat? And Clyde's all like, ah, okay, man, that in front of my friends.
Carmen, it was actually really lame.
I know, right? Women are just jealous because they have to face outwards to pee and crap.
Wait a minute. You're supposed to poop in a toilet facing out? But I thought you sit on the toilet this way. So you have that nice little shelf for your comic book and your chocolate milk? Well, because then you got the flusher right here. No? Oh, geez, that's embarrassing.
Clyde! Clyde! There you are!
Bob?
Clyde Donovan, you come home this instant!
Why?
What have I told you about putting the toilet seat down after you go to the bathroom?
Mom, I'm in class.
How many times do I have to tell you, Clyde? I was trying to get ready for work and the toilet seat was up again.
Betsy, come back home. It's just not that big a deal.
No, Roger, it's a disgusting habit and I'm sick and tired of it. If I had sat down, I would have gotten toilet water all over my vagina.
My grandma's from Virginia.
You are coming home right now, Clyde, and you are putting the toilet seat down where it belongs. Let's go!